Hello and good evening. My name is John, and we're back playing Dota 2 once again.
Jimmy,
Team
how do you
practice?
what are you feeling this game? Looks like, I mean, it's a tough game for Storm Spirit.
I was thinking either Viper or OD. Because there's really not a lot of choices I have.
OD's real good against Axe, too.
OD is real good.
I think OD has a lot of potential here. It's always can be hit or miss, but I think if it works, it'll work really well.
Yeah, grab the OD.
OD! Are we what lanes do you want? Should I be top with
Zilar, you're
Lifesteal?
going top with Heinz.
Okay.
Symphony is off lane. I am going to be roaming, and Jimu's mid.
Okay.
I think they probably have a stronger level one than we do.
With ice thingy, yeah, frostbite.
Yeah, the level one's way better, other than imprisoned to arrow, but that's the only thing we have.
Do you think that's the
And
real
that's
Nicolas
not.
Cage we're playing
I
against?
bear the gift.
I heard he plays Dota.
It goes without saying. This one is in the bag.
Yep, so just secure the entryways.
I've got the boot upgrade quest. I don't think I'm gonna get that.
Yeah, stand in a spot where even if they smoke, you should have a time to walk away. Or at least for me, because I'm alone.
Seconds to battle.
Bottom is going to be pretty hard. Especially if they try landing.
Yeah, if they try and land it, I'm just going to have to sit under tower a lot.
Ben just showed up right here.
Ward, probably.
The battle begins.
Invoker has no regen.
What?
He's probably sending out on courier.
Oh.
Power lands.
Axe is getting pressure pretty hard.
I'm definitely out CS this guy.
Yeah, Axe isn't getting creeps, but he's getting some XP.
Is mine.
a little bit.
Shut it. Oh wow.
There you go. Max is missing.
Go hit the shrine.
Well, that's not having a great day, but he's getting some stuff.
Yeah.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Double damage. I'm gonna head back to base in a sec and then TP top. They've got both supports coming to your lane.
Bottom or top?
Bottom.
Almost made it.
Well, we're starting to chip through Axe's regen.
Good try.
Yeah.
Pyramid.
Should wait until I astral an arrow.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna hit. Yeah. My arrows are off this game.
I lost track of Axe. Should I come down there and help you out?
Nope, I'm dead.
I meant, should I go bot lane? Or is it just that they've got too much control?
We're making life pretty hard for PA, so...
Oh, good.
Okay.
She's got phase and a ring.
Axe has got a bit left for the jungle.
I'm guessing okay, just by my ping. 47...
on PA, arrow on PA.
Nice.
Good job.
Sorry about the lack of lead up to that.
Supports are missing.
Alright, just take mid silencer. I'm just gonna farm jungle for a minute.
Okay.
CM was in the jungle.
That's gotta be Avenge Illusion, but she's coming up to you.
It can't be Avenge Illusion.
She might be waiting right here, actually. Right here?
No?
I'm gonna go silver at this game.
I'm gonna stack these.
Yeah, that's a good choice.
A shrine bot.
Alright, triple rotation top. But I have rage, so they can't do anything.
Coming for bottom front.
Rage nullifies both of their abilities.
Sorry, I popped it. I was gonna go top, but then.
It's okay.
That was the saddest gang turn.
Lifestealer, OP.
Is someone else going, ring? Never mind, Razor already has.
Can we rotate top?
I'm coming top.
Yeah, I just need mana.
They're diving, like, pretty hard right now.
My rage is down, so I'm gonna get stunned here. It's okay.
She's dead.
Well done. Killed them all. Nice. Bot's got a... Oh, never mind. Okay. Forgot about the mini map thing.
Sorry for getting you killed, OD.
Oh, that's... They rotated three heroes, mid, I killed one.
He's tried to harass me and he kinda misplayed.
Rotating mid every time. I don't think we can afford to have Morana jumper.
Yep. I need to just get some wards up and stay there. So
EA has mods.
Because they just have no pressure on bottom and they can just rotate their supports every time.
I first PA is right there.
Can we do anything about that evoker?
If we need vision, I don't know where any of the supports are.
Yeah, I've got wards, I'm gonna try to get up.
For all I know, Venge is just right here.
She's at top now. Top, she has dust on her.
Can I get help mid?
He's gone. They definitely have a good gank combo.
Axe just finished blade mail. He has Tranquil's blade mail. I think they're coming top again. Well, no Avengers mid. Maybe CM's top. Yes, yeah, CM. Seconds left on Infest, or I would have killed Axe and maybe go.
Defending top.
Yeah, I'm up in 13.
I'm going for our shrine.
The prize is mine.
What should I build?
Slot silencer.
Yeah, definitely one of those two. Oh, good silence, but hard for us to do something there.
Swap and CM ult down.
Watch out, they're coming, they're coming.
Like after we reach shrine, we
wait for me.
Like we should definitely be buying more smokes.
Go back mid.
No, just farm. We need smokes first.
Have Deso very shortly. Then we should probably make a move. Oh man, PA just dagger grip me for half my HP. Your middle tower is under attack. Yeah, she just finished her Deso. A couple hundred gold ahead of me. Just,
The enemy's bottom tower. Like, we're pressuring bottom, it's not pressuring it right now. Like, we can TP top.
Sorry, I really need to. This last.
I've got my silence ready.
Alright, when the crate's free, I can bring my Deso now.
I got my Hurricane Pike now.
Okay, this will be pretty good timing. Although they also have their Deso and Orchid. So, pretty equivalent.
Can we jump them here?
I'm low HP. Basically dead. Okay, cool.
Axe is coming.
I'm just gonna infest this.
I have smoke, but I don't think we need it now.
I'm gonna break out of it, close somebody, and get my HP back. Oh my god, the arrow is so close. Took 1,000 damage from Invoker right clicks. Wow. That alacrity.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Game is hard.
Yeah, can we get a dust on somebody?
I got smoke on me, but do you mean reveal dust?
Homes up if anybody really needs it.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Care mid.
Super even still.
Yeah, they just beat us to the punch with that rotation with their new items. They're like 30 seconds ahead of us.
Well, also like the bunch of them died. We pushed in and they TP'd on top of us.
True, that's right. They made the rotation. They actually lost the first engagement. They counter ganked at the tower.
Can we do anything about PA mid?
Yeah, they wouldn't be there without backup.
I got silence ready.
Like, it's really hard to fight into that.
Oh, we've got smoke if we want to go for something. I don't know where they are, though.
I like that idea.
Yeah, we can. We need to get a little something now that we've pushed out mid.
Smoke right now and go this way. Okay, I bet you...
They might be smoke as well. They're all missed.
Mid's got revenge.
Nice silence. No ghost walker.
I've got no mana.
Has, like, no damage.
Got slow in 2 seconds. Level 3, I should be able to reach it. Nice. 5-0.
Can we fountain?
Done.
Trying.
Oh, I'm low.
Can we let's force at least force the fort. They're all down. Still.
Okay, okay.
True, true. Sorry, I shouldn't have ran back, but.
Like, it's pretty risky. As soon as
they're gonna lose that top tower and get another fort for free.
Alright.
There it is. Yeah, that's true.
Top fountain? Whew, that was a good encounter. I got 8 int.
Got an eggs.
Nice.
I'm pretty close to Silver Edge.
The prize is mine. Your middle tower is under attack.
Probably. No, just... There's a Venge here? She had a ward on her, and it was like somewhere around here that she dropped it. I didn't see exactly.
Alright, silence is back up.
You could place a ward somewhere mid-silencer.
Can you ping, just so I know?
I can guess where I...
You might want a G-ward there. I
guess I'll venge ward around here. I'm just gonna hope. Okay, good, I found it. She, like, just walked right past me and ward and didn't... She's like, looking at her mini-map or something and didn't see me.
Yeah, they were setting up on, ROG.
Yeah. Yeah, I think she's distracted. Just placed the ward right in front of me. Ooh, lag. Is anybody else having bad lag?
33 nope. Ping.
It's, got a slideshow for a minute. Alright, it's good now, I think.
Alright, we should... Alright, never mind.
Well, saw three of them mid, thought I'd be safe to go take that camp.
Yeah.
Axe is going into the jungle, you see him?
Yep.
I have Silver Edge on Kurt.
Axe has his blink now.
Axe just warded.
Yeah, this bot, I guess.
Yep, that was my guess too.
It's a DD bottom, I really would like to get it, but... I can...
Yep, do it.
I think I can. I don't think... They just placed a bunch of wards in other spots.
Oh, so much shit. Good.
Please no blink call. Okay, he didn't see me quick enough.
Alright, let's collapse on these guys.
Yeah, it's DD Invoker though, watch out. He has a lot of damage. But that also means they're probably gonna try to pick a fight. Or not.
If anything, they should probably try to rush.
Maybe they backed up with smoke to Roche?
Do we have another
I'm
smoke?
Not sure.
No, I've got dust. I can bring some smoke out.
So I'm thinking Shiva's next, and let's Odie's go on that.
No, I'm going BKB.
I've got dust though.
I plan on.
Let's. I'm gonna invis us. Let's rotate on Invoker if we can.
We need a silencer to be in front.
I'm coming.
I've also got dust.
Did we deward that?
I just bought a sentry for that.
Alright, let's see if we can get it.
Where was it?
I think they're in Roche.
Well,
I think it was
anyway,
this spot.
Did she? We might have just smoked right on top of
it. Am I gonna push out bot?
Yeah, I want a TP there, but I wanna leave you guys.
That's where they are. Stay back, Odie.
PA has BKB.
Hey.
Okay.
PA haste.
Let's group up here for smoke.
Okay.
Where are we going? Okay.
Yep, just send his forge spirits up there.
Don't be
alright, yeah.
Max might counter initiate if we show right away.
If they're not here, they're probably behind Voker top. But I think he's just split pushing.
Alright, smoke's about to run out in 10 seconds. 5.
They're here.
If I get a bash under, there we go. Good job.
Right here.
Almost.
Just bash.
Yeah, get out.
Can I TP top? Or do you want me to stay?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, without giving up anything. Although we did use BKB as well.
They were mid. Someone just took the arcane rune.
Zax. There they are. Race view. Slow. Get close enough.
Damn, I almost got that.
Still there.
Let no sound escape.
I almost feel like I should grab the buff S and Y next after my Abyssal, because I really need move speed and attack speed. Just need to be able to catch up.
I think they're all there.
Oh, come on with that arrow!
Yeah, it's okay. Probably would have just baited us into a bad fight.
I think they're rushing.
That makes sense. I've got silence. Nope.
That's not much yet.
Think they're gonna come down mid?
Might have put wards down if they're prepared.
I'm just picking that for myself. Just to check.
Gem or something?
Yeah, both injuries and trees.
Well, I saved you, Razor.
Just get back.
Your middle tower is falling.
Should I buy back?
Oh shit, she got the bash dagger. And orchid.
No, I think that's it.
It's two lands.
Need one land. Play slow can buy back.
Yeah, I can buy back when you guys spawn. This is correct. I can go for a last fight. Alright. Yeah, they got the melee and did a good job of getting out. Could have been worse for us. But...
Your bottom tower has fallen. Yeah, could have been worse. Try to smoke around on Invoker. Pop it.
Your base is under attack. Allies disappear.
Man, they are really good at disengaging. I can buy back.
Do it.
I think that's...
Good try.
They moved the buyback button, so that's why it took me an extra second.
It's okay.
Yep. Man, my Mirana used to be good, now it's the weakest link.
It could have been worse than that game. Or performance. Wasn't like that. Some of those games, it went fairly well, but not well enough.
Yeah.
I didn't quite keep up with them.
The Frostbite is so good.
Yeah.
They did an amazing job, like, knowing when we were smoking.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly.
Well, you win some, you lose
some. I'm actually gonna watch that game.